Thousands of graduates walked in Idaho State University's spring commencement ceremony today at the ISU Holt Arena in Pocatello. ISU President Arthur C. Velez conferred over 2,400 degrees and certificates for one last time today as the president of ISU. 132 graduates received multiple certificates or degrees. Graduates were encouraged to continue their quest for knowledge and to appreciate those who helped them succeed.
Yeah, it doesn't feel real yet.
It's been a long journey, so I'm excited to be done. Start working as a nurse.
It's still kind of surreal. It's taken me 5 years to graduate, and so I don't think it's quite settled in yet, and I don't know if it ever will. But I'm just excited to get my degree and my piece of paper that says I did it.
Watching her just achieve so much and work so hard over the years is actually really impressive, you know, and seeing her all done up today and going to see her walk is just going to be amazing. I mean, it's been quite a ride for me, but more so for her, and I'm just proud more than anything.
A reception was held for graduates and their guests after the ceremony.